Seriously, YouTube is so fucked up now. I've just fucking had enough of the bullshit and shit like that. I just never want to fucking come back on this miserable site ever again. It just makes me fucking sick. But that's besides the point. What, bitches? I'm back. You probably thought you'd never hear from me again, did you? But I'm fucking back, bitches. But so, yeah. So tonight, we're gonna be playing a game for the PS2. And no, I'm not fucking doing any more red screen death deals, okay? Because I should not have to fucking go through the pain and suffering that I've had to go through for the past 3 fucking years so you guys can be personally entertained and amused. That's not fucking fair. But that's besides the point, too. So, we're gonna be playing Crash Nitro Kart for the PS2. I figured, you know, I'd come back and, you know, do something fun after a while. And I'll even show you the game. Alright, what's going on here? Alright, here we go. Here's Crash Nitro Kart for the PS2. And playing that. So let's just turn on the TV and get everything set up. Alright. Second. So let's turn this shit on now. It's taking a little while to load, and this game's old. What the fuck was that? It's not what I think it is it? It's just... No. Come on, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Every fucking time I try to do something fun on YouTube, I get this shit. It's fucking red screen of death. I just wanted to fucking play a game and this shit happens. I mean, the last time I put Crash Nitro Kart on my PS2, it worked for the most part. I know the game's a bit old, but it worked. I've had it for over 10 years, but it still worked fine for the most part last time. But let's just take the game out. What's going on? No. Not this fucking shit again. There's nothing in there. Oh my goodness. This is not good, guys. Let's just turn the game off. Let's just... Not this shit again. Let's turn the TV off. Oh my goodness. The fuck just happened? Turn the TV back on again. Turn the volume down to 0. I just can't hear the scary sounds. It's just... I can I ever catch a fucking break here? Let's just turn it off one more time, maybe. Maybe it'll go away. Okay, maybe if I turn it off again and turn it back on, maybe it'll go away finally. Let's just. And this can't be, guys. The PS2 isn't even on! How do I set the damn red screen at that? This is impossible! I can't take this anymore. I think I'm gonna have to unplug the TV or something. Oh, where's the plug? I don't know if I can leave this plugged in anymore. Where is it? There it is! Here's the plug. Oh my goodness, this is terrifying. Maybe it'll make the red screen of death go away. Maybe if we plug it back in and turn it on. Let's just. Oh no, can't take this anymore. There's nothing in the PS2. It's not even on. How the fuck do I still have the red screen of death? Just turn it off. Let's unplug it now. I just need to go take a break. This can't be happening. This can't be happening. This can't be fucking happening. Screen that will go away now. Just plug it back in and just turn it back on. Maybe it'll go away now. Maybe I should unplug my PS2? It's not even worth it, guys. Maybe. I'm just gonna try one more time. Just unplug it now. Plug it back in. Turn it back on. Snow even gone? What the fuck? I'm done. I'm never fucking using this TV ever again. Just can't take it anymore. Just can't take it anymore. I just can't.